Hello and welcome back to Purbeck. We today are out on a new to us tractor. We've got a 7810. Just because the old one for granddad's was a little bit long in the tooth and didn't have enough power to do this job, so we will get all this bailed up on the way back to the farm. We haven't got a lot of money now since we bought this, but that's fine. We've got a decent tractor here, and it is our own tractor, which is a good thing. So going reasonably well at the moment, this. There'll definitely be more straw here than we need for ourselves, so we should be able to now we've stalled the tractor. Hills around here are a little steep, but for the most part we can manage with this 7810. Get this bailed, then pop across to the grass field just beyond, and then head back up to the main farm. Get some in there. So now we need to get around the last headland. Get these bales moved across here, so they're not in our way when we come to turn. Get ourselves set in again. So yeah, although we've only got £4,500, it's going to be bales on here we can sell to make some money, and there are going to be some hay bales, some silage to sell. I think we'll have more of each than what we've got are useful, and then we've got our wheat to sell. Things not as bad as they look on the surface. I'd say this Gawiel baler is working reasonably well for us. It's brand new and yeah, liking it so far. Yeah. my first year on the farm since we took over from Grandad. Let's get this down to the edge of the field out of the way. As turning once we get into the main body of the field. Yeah, this didn't replace anything either. It was just an extra tractor on the farm. At the moment, it's going to be our main workhorse tractor, this one. We will crack on with this, and I guess we will see you a little bit later. Well, getting through this field nicely. Still got a bit left to do. We have gone down to First Ideal, just because we were struggling on the hills. As I say, for my first purchases on the farm since I took over from Grandad, this Mailerans 7810 are working pretty well together. 7810 doesn't like starting off very well with the baler running, but get started rolling and drop the baler in gear, and yeah, that's fine. Ooh, we are full. Get it rolling, drop the PTO in, and she's fine. Does make it smoke a little though. Couple of bales there rolled right down to the fence, but I'm sure the 5000 will get in there and collect them up. We are now getting to the end of the wheat straw. Now she's smoking. Good few bales in here to collect up. Happy with the amount of straw we're getting off here. Down this breed here. It's not a very thick breed, but it does need doing. Downside to this pony, you can't, because of those rollers at the front, you can't see the straw going in properly, but it's fine. Yeah, this is all working well. It is 5th of September 2010. And we can make a bit of money off this straw, I think. Plus we need some keeping back for ourselves for our bedding. Bit of an eep here where the combine was stuck, but we'll lose a bit of straw there, it won't pick it all up, I doubt. It will soon be time to pop in there and get that grass baled up. Up with another big pile straight in front of us to snaffle up. Well, there's one more round to go in here now to get the straw finished. We'll pop over and do some grass bales. We will come back to you about 2 o'clock, see where we're getting on from here. We've got the straw bales, we've got the first of the grass field bales. We're now in here getting the hay . The grass and the hay have yielded well so far. I'm very pleased that I spent a bit of the money I had getting this 6810, because the old tractors definitely wouldn't manage the baler. Everything going pretty well so far. As you can see, we're not going far before we get a bale in here, which is great news for us, because it means not only will we have enough hay and silage for ourselves, we should be able to make a few quid selling some of it. That would be good. I think we'll get all this baling done today. Looking at what we've got left and how steep the hills are across the other side of the farm. Could well be a slow old job over there. 2 fields of grass over there to be baled and wrapped. Bale there and didn't realise, never mind. See where we've been with the tracks on the grass. It's going to be a good long old job carting these bales. Unless we can get an auto stacker, which not looking likely with the amount of money we've got. Look like we're going to be loading them all by hand, well not by hand but with a tractor. By hand I meant, not auto stacking them. Concentrating there, going after the bale was made, not done any harm, but wasted a little bit of time. Let's find a shed to stack it in as well. Silage not so bad, it's wrapped, it can stay out in the open, but straw and the hay will need to be put under cover. What we said, not going far before you get a bale. Although it means a lot of hard work stacking the trailer, it also means that we will have some surplus to sell to get ourselves some money. Definitely getting these bales pretty quickly. Continue on getting these hay bales out. We need to get to the end of there. End of here, and we'll head back the other direction back to where the longer roads are. Definitely happy with the amount of hay we're getting off here. There's going to be a lot of hay carting, straw carting to get this done. Start off with the grass, of course, to get that in the yard and wrapped. Start heading back the other way. Won't be any videos tomorrow and Sunday because heading over to look after Mum again. Why there was extra videos out yesterday. Going very far at all for a bale. Makes the baling a little bit of a longer job and also the stacking. We shall we'll have to see if we can sell some of the bales direct off the farm, field to sell, save a lot of stacking in the yard. Any surplus silage bales . It's nice having a blue baler on a blue tractor. Keep going until dark and work the day out away from the camera. The rows now. Downside, as opposed to working on your own, having this amount of bales to cart about. A bit of a wash before we head over the last of the short rows here now. It is also time for us to leave you for the day. Thank you to Summer Farm Estates for letting us put our vlogs on their channel. With regards to them, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's video. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again next time. Thank you very much for watching. hope you enjoy the rest of your weekend. We will be back on Monday. Goodbye for now.